very, very long time ago, there was a mother, an ogre mother. Who, through strange circumstances, gave birth to a human boy. Although born of pure ogre blood, he was destined to kill his own kind. Instead of horns, this newborn ogre child held instead a deadly sword. Believing that once he had removed all ogres from the human world, he would become human. This child never held a human name. He is known only by the name of his sword, Oni Kirimaru, the Ogre Slayer.